All right, everybody, welcome back to Farm Simulator 25. Another day at the farm. Today we're going to plow our field and see what else needs to be done around it. We're going to plow field 32 here. And if we look at our growth rate, our rice is almost ready to be harvested. We got regular rice here, long rice here. This is one we're going to plow. There's nothing planted there at the moment. It was sunflower. Here we got this one here, which is granola. But we'll use this tractor. It's the biggest tractor I've got on most horsepower. It's like a 271 horses. This plow requires 280 horse tractor, but we don't have enough money for that. I don't know how good this thing's gonna do going with the seal. I was wondering if we should take out a loan and just get a big tractor. Yeah, this one can go in a bit. Okay, let's see what our options are here. Almost 200,000. A lot of money. We get 184 off of this tractor. We'll sell both these tractors, then we'll have enough. I don't really want to sell this one, just because my front end loader on it, but. ATCO. I guess that's what we'll do. Sell the Kubota. Don't need that many damn tractors anyway. Alright, we got 439. This thing's a 388 horse. That. That works with the weight. trying to figure out what we're going to replant here. We'll plant some soybeans. You know, soybeans did pretty good in Farm Simulator 22. He's gone down here. We got weight there. I'm fine with missing weight. Let's go check on the rice fields. That one's okay, I'm pretty sure the other ones are too, but let's check to make sure. Thank you. Okay. Now what to plant? Soybeans not getting to fly. Between May, June, and July would be the best time. Ooh, 150. That was 575. Oops. Yeah, I think oats. Oats are bigger. Let's see if it needs a lime, anything like that. Needs lime. This is one for life. Every lime in here. Oh, fertilizer. Put the side of the lime, the lime. tear everything up. Throw John Deere out again. How many of these is going to take to build it up? $450 each. I think this will be enough. Thank you. Damn, maybe we should use the John Deere. Hell of a hero. We're gonna switch tractors since we get into this room.
Thank you.